Built in 1920, this ancestral house, located at the heart of Kamalig, Albay, is a memorable place for the Nolasco family. Noel, the current owner of the house, said their grandfather built their home. There are 11 ancestral houses in Kamalig town. Most of them are located in the heart of the municipality.
Yung local government, meron kaming project with the local owners of these houses na kung pwede at kung merong financial capacity, may i-convert ito into a bed and breakfast para use para puntahan ng mga bisita.
The Nolasco family welcomes the idea of transforming ancestral homes into a tourism site. In Bakakay town, this ancestral house is also an eye-catcher with its intricate architectural designs. It has been converted into a hotel and restaurant.
Because you want to remove the perception of an old house na pagpasok, ay, lumang bahay, may multo ba dyan? We want to remove that idea and to come here to say, wow, it's beautiful. It's a grand house. I want to stay here. I feel comfortable here.
There's a library here where visitors can look back at the colorful history of Albay. This house was able to withstand natural calamities, including strong typhoons. For food lovers, heirloom recipes with a modern twist are a must-try.
Nilalagyan natin ng pagkakataon na maipatikim sa ating mga bisita yung mga traditional na pagkaing Bicolano na usually o kadalasan ay sa mga ganitong lugar din na siniserve sa ating mga turista.